seniors on my left here. Not much to say about the game. We didn't give our best effort on the boards today, by far. The big girl under there causes lots of problems. She's athletic. She's quick. We knew that going in. We tried to, you know, get a lot of backside help, and it worked a couple times, but they had the other girl, the number 33 girl, and she did a lot of rebounding in there too for them. So we got beat, plain and simple. Hats off to them. They're a good team. They were, what, 27-2 coming in, or 29-2? I'm not sure. They played a good game. You know, once we got down, they hit some shots, and we had to really gamble on defense. And congratulations to them.
Mostly just enjoy it. I mean, the last time you're out there with these girls. And then just play hard, you know. It's a game that, yeah, you're not where you want to be exactly, but do you want to just roll over and give it to them? No, you know, you want to play hard and you want to go out, you know, on the right note. And like he said, it wasn't our best game, but it's still, I mean, we still played hard and we had fun with it, so... we can live with that.
How tough was it with number 11 inside the lane? Rachel, I know you like to drive the best. Must have been tough with her.
I got swatted a couple times. And that makes a huge difference for me, just because, I mean, when that does happen, it's not just that play, but it kind of carries over. It's like, okay, well, now I had to think about this, about where she is, and I had to kind of pick and choose my spots. And so she made a big difference in there, and she was a good shot blocker, and she was physical, and that's, for a little girl like me, that'll get to you.
Caught us napping a couple times, especially early. Beat us down the floor. And we talked about that. We didn't get a chance to practice. Against a dummy defense or anything, and we just had to talk about it. And there's a big difference when you go in the locker room and you just talk about what they do to you, instead of being able to go in the gym and practice against it and kind of have our practice squad, so to speak, be the other team, and it makes a big difference. If we can practice for our team, I usually feel a whole lot better, and I know the girls do too. But that's, you know, that's the way it goes up here. It's the way the ball bounces, so to speak.
Coach Rachel talked about it, but can you just talk a little bit about what Boggs, number 11, how she really affected?
Well, we're not very tall, obviously. 5'8" is our tallest girl, and we got 5'7", 5'6", and what are you?
5'5".
I make her say that. But you know, they're all game to guard anybody. They don't back down from anything. She was by far probably the most athletic big girl we faced all year. I mean, she could shoot the ball and she'd just run over and get her own rebound. And we just couldn't box her out. We wouldn't box her out at times, I didn't think. But she made a big difference for us. You know, we don't have anybody can guard her straight up. We always got to play off of somebody else, and they took advantage of that too.
She had to go pretty good.
Oh, yeah. We gave up way too many offensive rebounds in the second half. At half, we only gave up 5 offensive rebounds. In the second half, we gave, in our total, we gave up 16. we've not given up 16 offensive rebounds all year. Now we've been had nights where we've given up 8 or 9, and we've always talked about that. In fact, we run for that. The thing we don't have practice, we'd be running for that. But that's the big key. Just failing to block out. And I don't know if it was, you know, it wasn't the desire. I just think that girl was quick in there, and she was agile, and she moved around, and we couldn't find her to box her out. And then especially when we had help off of her, sometimes, and then we couldn't find her back. So that was the big key to that in the whole game, the inside play.
It's been really amazing experience. I never thought we'd get this far, and I'm really happy we did. And each year we came out, short, but it's been amazing, and I wouldn't want to play with any other team.
It's been a blast. We have memories that are just amazing, and it's not just affected us, I don't think, but the whole town. I mean, little girls get excited about it, and you can just tell, like, coming into basketball camp and everything. And that's awesome, because that's what I got to experience when I was little, and that drives you, I tell you what. And so it's overwhelming, kind of, the experience, the whole thing that we've got to go through. And I hope, like, other people get to experience this, really.
How neat was it at the end? Everybody started singing the school song. You did that at the state quarterfinals. Kind of unique thing. Makes me sweat a bit about the game.
It does. Obviously, I think that's one of the neat things about a small town. You have everybody, the school gets excited. You know, you have a lot of fans, a lot of your kids here, most of your kids that are in school here, and they're supporting their classmates. And sometimes I don't think the big schools get that as much. I think the smaller schools bring a lot more of their fans with them. And it's just a really neat experience to see all your fans up behind you cheering for you. And then your student body does something like that. It was really cool down in Farmington when they did it, and I wasn't as shocked today when they did it, but it's a neat experience, a very neat experience.
It's a hard thing to do.
It is.
For me, that's just awesome. That's the kind of support you find in a small town. And, I mean, front and center are the boys who never got to experience something like this that they've dreamed of. And for them to just be, like, as supportive as possible, like, as supportive as they are, not be bitter about it or anything, is amazing. We have really good friends. We have a great class, and I'm going to miss it all.
Yeah.
Ditto.
Taking the easy way out. We all come up to you each and every day and wishing you good luck and hugging you and giving you high fives, and they really give you support and want you to win.
Thank you, guys.